instead of from her solar system. Here's a big difference, which would have been, if that would have been a solar city system, here's what would have happened. We would have noticed the second that system came offline, we would have called her up and said, hey, we need to come fix your system. And one of our employees would have come from Thousand Palms within a day or two. So it's just, that's the difference between us and other companies.
So does that kind of monitoring come with solar only if you lease it, or if you also
No matter what you do, you can buy it, no matter what, that's part of it. Even if you purchase a system, which right now it's, you have to come up with the cash. We don't have a financing program. We're going to have one pretty soon. But even if you purchase the system, all of the maintenance, all of that's still included for 30 years.
Yeah, so, actually, the reason I keep going back to leasing versus buying is because I've heard that it's a real nightmare if you ever